Nice work, Agent.
What do I want?
Your style. Now get out there and make the difference.
There's a road race nearby, Agent. Put your foot down. As your five core skills develop, you'll be able to jump higher, drive agency vehicles faster, make larger explosions, carry heavier objects, and shoot more accurately.
Seriously, I blew up one car. What's it trying to do?
Justin,
a professional agent. Start acting like one.
Oh, this is a short one.
Go, Agent, go!
I don't like the sound of the car at level 2.
Agent. Now there's something you don't see every day.
Where's this one go?
Go like the wind, Agent.
At least that's kind of nice, that instead of hitting people, they just go right over me. This is going much better, though.
Do I have to spell it out to you, Agent? Do not kill innocent civilians.
I'm not trying to. But you want me to race the car, and they're kind of in the way. Everybody's mad at me.
trusted agent.
Nope. But I'm in a rage, so... Things like... pedestrian, which is inconvenient. Give me a place where I can just mow down a bunch of enemies in a car, would be great. I've done it.
Killing of the innocent is unacceptable, Agent. Agency peacekeepers will stop you if you continue to cause civilian casualties.
I'm not doing it intentionally. It is kind of in the way. It's just a racist.
See this peacekeeper marker on your HUD. It means the agency's had enough of you killing civilians and is sending out peacekeepers to take you down.
Good luck with that. But I made good time on this raid.
Peacekeepers need your help. That's the spirit.
Well, they kind of want to kill me.
Nicely done, Agent. Enemy threat above, Agent.
I pick up my car already.
Give it up.
there any rage over here? Let's get away from the cops so they shut up. Leave that there, even though it looks like it's gonna blow up soon.
The circles of light that appear to be floating in the sky are stunt markers projected onto your HUD for your convenience. Driving vehicles through stunt markers will increase your driving skills. I'd take those odds.
I'm guessing that's where he is. Or not. I don't know. That one didn't count. This car's gonna blow up. Let's give him a raise for the opposite direction. That's certainly the way to do this and not have them get hit. Kind of sucks.
Use the handbrake to right the agency vehicle.
Thank you. this fucking raid. It's like saying, fuck you.
Killing civilians slows down your skill advancement.
Yeah, so does putting the grace going the opposite direction of traffic. Because I'm guaranteed to flip every car I run across. Way to get rid of all the traffic or something that I don't know. Is this the only way you'd go to do this race and not piss everyone off?
Distinctive glass dome structure is called the Knowledge Bank. Agency intel suggests this is where the Shigen collates and disseminates information throughout Pacific City. Completing races increases your agility or driving skills, Agent. Nice work, Agent. Exceptional.
Oh. Okay, there was one. That seemed like a place where they'd stick one. Lovely.
Find cover. Your ammo's low, Agent. Gang hit squads are inbound.
Getting much in the way of shooting it. Yeah, let's go up to that island. Yes, exactly where I want to be. looked like they were telling me it's my fault that they killed someone.
New agency intel is downloading straight to your personal network, agent. You can thank the peacekeepers for this. Sergei Sovetnik Yuriev runs the Volks ore refinery on the Den's north coast, pushing workers hard in continuous shifts to create vast amounts of cheap fuel to sell at a high profit on the black market. Yuriev is convinced that the agency is out to get him, and he is correct in that assumption, which explains why he never leaves his tower at the center of the refinery and is guarded like gold. This should be a good job, Agent.
I climb those. Oh,
Duryev's location is well armored. Look for control points and use them to flush him out.
The movement in this.
Shoot that switch, Agent. There's Yuriev.
Dang it!
Класс, на жопу натянул! time to show those peacekeepers how it's done, Agent.
Agent.
Fresh agency intel for you, Agent.
Sergei Sovetnik Yuriev has been eliminated. Without his authority and expertise, the Volk's black market fuel operation is struggling to maintain efficiency and cost effectiveness. This development should impact the Volk's finances significantly.
Where was it? Was it over there?
Берегись! Осторожно!
That's the spirit. Look out, Agent. Criminals up above.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about it. I'm sure there's probably more here.
Remember, Agent, use the dossier to access the latest agency intel about the gangs and their locations.
Too far.
Gang hit squads are bad news, Agent, but at least they show you're making your mark on a gang.
They're not even mad at me. Why'd they run me over? Oh well. Kind of sucks.
New agency intel, Agent. Olga Meet Romanova. Experimental steroids have reshaped this former athletic prodigy, transforming a delightful beauty into a vile beast. Romanova and her loyal puppies operate the quarry on the east coast of the Den's southern island. From here, they direct the distribution of the Volk's near-endless supply of explosives to the workers in the Den. Be advised, Agent. They are skilled in and excited by the use of their wares.
to know. I need a supply point. And there's one nearby. Oh hey, I jumped that high. Not yet. Okay. Get on top of this bridge.
There's a rooftop race nearby, Agent. Let's see what you can do.
Oh.
There's a road race nearby, Agent. Put your foot down. Nice work, Agent. You're going to be a force to be reckoned with in no time if you keep increasing your core skills like this. Remember, skills for kills, Agent. Skills for kills.
Nice work,
Agent. Oh, there's a bunch of orbs over here. Oh, missed. Might as well get all these.
Nicely done, Agent.
Another one over there. Look at that one.
skills are evolving in line with our projections, Agent. The effective blast radius of your explosive ordnance is now around 30 feet, and the force and damage imparted are more significant. The greater your altitude when you dispose of a criminal, the more your agility improves as a side effect.
I got half the agility orbs. Okay.
Nice.
There's one. Almost halfway to maxing out my agility. Okay. A little over half. What do we got? Get her. Just curious.
Let's see how fast you really are, Agent.
There it is.
That was special. Done, Agent.
I got close on
that.
That's
a new best for you, Agent.
Thank you. Oh, hey, an agility orb I missed. Let's refill my ammo and whatnot. I'll go grab that. Is it just me, or do I hear an orb? Slightly.
Are you gonna wait here all day?
I don't know. Let's go. I'm guessing they're running. Because doing races, I got.
There's a road race nearby, Agent. Put your foot down. You could flip a coin, Agent.
And criminals up above.
Smart.
Rocket launchers, though. Good to know.
Romanova is close. The marker on your HUD shows you the way to your target. Enemy threat above, Agent.
Hold on, I'll get to it.
disease.
Screw him. Fucking rocket guy all the way back.
You sure do like to push your luck. Enemy threat above, Agent.
Those peacekeepers need assistance, Agent.
Well done, Agent.
Okay, so I can bump my head on that, but I can't grab it. Kill everybody here, and then I'll worry about that shit. Where the hell did they come from? Cleared out a bunch of that and killed me almost instantly.
Agent, the indicator on the left-hand side of your HUD shows the development of your core skills. Agility, driving, explosives, strength, and firearms.
Strength. The strength is maxed out. 32 for firearms.
Enemy threat above, Agent.
The dead guy. That is super annoying. Because they're clearly dead, and you gotta lock onto them.
Nice.
here.
Be careful, Agent. These caves are packed with explosives.
That's gonna hurt. Okay, so I can grab them. And because I've left, these assholes are back. What the hell? How'd that... I am not liking this area. It's like I clear it out and then more show up. Because I didn't just keep going. Because I wanted to try and get those agility orbs.
There's a road race nearby, Agent. Put your foot down.
Yeah.
Well done, Agent.
Okay, I heard it. Where the hell was it? You have to somehow get up into that. Great.
начинает, сука.
Тебе конец, сука гребаная.
Сдохни!
Took that to the face. Still being shot at. Agent.
Recalculating your chances of successfully eliminating Golyak.
Agency intel advises that the Volt Kingpin's resource of explosives is diminished since Romanova's demise. Your projected probability of success with the removal of the Volt Kingpin has now increased.
Can I not pick these up? I hear an orb, and I don't want it to just be that one.
Be prepared.
Out, Agent. Criminals up above.
I know. Don't care. Okay. Two more. Probably down on the bottom island. Probably this guy and one of the others.
Time to show those peacekeepers how it's done, Agent.
Go refill my ammo and whatnot, turn in this rocket launcher, get my grenade back, or the grenade one back.
Good job, Agent.
There's a road race nearby, Agent. Put your foot down.
Okay. Ah! I got hit by the cops. Guess we'll take out this guy.
Now these are my kind of odds, Agent. Ammo's almost out.
I'll survive.
Well done, Agent.
That was almost bad.